Hello, welcome to the worst design tutorials in video game history. Now, I played a little bit of the mission before and actually got the ambush wrong because... This is me. This is me right now. After trying to play the mission once for 10 minutes. I did even...
Tessera? No sign of the black ash on her tail. We lost him.
For now, at least. There's something else. Spit it out.
Some Goliaths heading this way. Rowdy boys, I think. But if we stay quiet, they'll miss us.
We need them gone. We're meeting our guide here. We'll set an ambush. Take them down clean and quick. Grab some cover and take aim. And Kira? We can't let any of them get away.
Okay, so the problem with this mission is that they don't really explain you what you're playing, how the map is, how the layout affects you, what your skills are, what your abilities can be.
Let's lay out some traps. The blockheads won't see it coming.
So you see you have possibly two ways of entering the place, so let's scout out a little bit. And this is probably how you should play all the missions. Now, no one can come from up here as far as I understand from the map layout, so they're all... coming from down there. So we basically have 70% of the map that will not be used. So this could potentially mean we all have to set up an ambush over here. I mean, they can go on the other side, but going there will not really help them. As you can see, there is no way to get up here unless they will use the cords or the lines to get up here, but to be honest, I don't see any of them, so we'll just pretend we'll know nothing about it. And again, look at that, it has the items you might need, so I think I'll just put her here on
Good.
Loot duty.
Now secure the elevator.
Because they can come over here as well. Wait, what did I just pick up? Oh, it was a toolbox.
No luck. Elevator's not running, Tess.
Well, I think that's
Gotta
better.
Gotta fix those damn generators before a guy changes his mind.
What? I have an additional objective and that is to fix the generators? Nobody told me anything about this. And yeah. I wish they would tell you how to do the missions, not just beat around the bush like this. I mean, we can try the field scan, but again, nothing really shows up. Okay, we're done with that. Now this will be a lot easier to do. I think she is the one that builds the barricades and stuff. And this is glowing, I don't know why it's glowing. Now, I will assume they can come from this place. So, let's put some traps over here. By the way, you can step in your own trap, which is one of, again, the silliest things I ever saw in a video game. Oh, and now I don't have enough movement points to get back, because if you use an ability, you can go back, which is, again, a little silly. I don't know about this game. I just don't know. Fighter cannot be pinned if you are kneeling. Okay, that's a good thing to remember. Yeah, whatever. Let's select her. Now, she has a tactical ability called Safeguard or Entrench or blah blah blah. She also uses the offensive heavy barrage skill, which does exactly what it says. It can set a secure area. Now, as you can see, it might take you a while until you get it right, so don't despair, it will work. Now, what are her abilities? Death from above, oh, that would be funny. Are those chain blades? Well, more or less, because I don't think they are the Space Marine variant, they're just the civilian variant, as you can call it. Now, I don't want to rush all my people over there. So we'll just secure the flank. Now, remember, this is not me playing the most ideal way. This is just me experimenting, because the first time I played, I totally forgot a lot of things to do. And again, they need better icons. Man, they need to work so much on the game. So she can put a barricade or a pheromone station or whatever it's called. And by the looks of it, it can only be built on this thing, and I'm not really sure. It looks the same, but it's definitely not going to be the same. And as you can see, this is kind of like the maximum you can drag it, so I don't really understand the rules of building if they don't explain it them to me. So we can modify them a little bit. Let's have it like this, like a choke point.
Nice work. Use that cover. A little chemical stimulation for good measure.
Okay, now let's just see what the enemy will do, because I have no idea what the enemies will do if it's all based on luck like this. Spogy, Hagen, Bloodwur, Braxen. Well, at least we have some of the right measurements to, you know, stop them. Oh, that's a very heavy gun. Some melee experts over there. You definitely want to get out of here. It will be very bad for you if you don't act first.
We're on a tight schedule.
So what are your abilities? Home. So 96, 129 critical graze. Ah, sure, let's cook them a little bit, but only a little bit. Wait, what used 5 action points for her? I don't get it. Okay, no idea. Maybe I missed something, or maybe she used 5 action points to... anyway, let's not think about it. Let's not think about it. That's the word I'll be using a lot. That's the sentence I'll be using a lot in this playthrough. Now, if anything tries to come over here, I forgot about this. We can actually place another trap. So let's place another trap kind of over here. Or no, where was that other trap we placed? Over there, okay. Oh, you can actually... Oh man, they really made it hard. So you can actually skip past the trap and completely forget about it. That's lovely, that's so good. So you'll be behind the barricade. I don't think they'll try to destroy the barricade. That would be pointless, right? Now, like I said, I'm basing all my strategies on the enemy just following one path. So the elevator is broken and I have taken the repair kits. Okay, you can overwatch that area. Okay, it's time to play with my fighters again. I'll just leave her at that. Yeah, let's select her. I don't want her to remain in that position where she can get shot at by 15 people. So that's the area of bombardment or whatever it was called. And now he spin, that's great. He has less movement points. Oh, that's a bad idea. Okay, the heavy gunners are officially the best class in the game right now. Well, he should have been dead, but he has a few... Okay, he's dead. And that was the heavy gunner. The turn has ended. Yeah, you bet it has ended. Well, I should have done this before. Yeah, I wish I had a better position over here, but it's not going to get any better. Let's just overwatch and wait. Now, melee is a lot better than range combat in this game, but still, I just want to wait. Now, this is our gang leader. Defeat them. Calibrate the elevator generators. Where are the elevator generators? Damn it, this game is killing me. What does it look like? Show me the objective before I start the mission, you stupid little... Okay. Okay, and now I can't go in here because it's... Let's pretend we... Don't actually know what we're doing, okay. She's so mobile with that thing. So this is the elevator. Now, where is the generator I need to recalibrate? I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Well, let's just use Overwatch. Again, it's so badly designed. A lot of people who have not played the tutorial and are playing the game in multiplayer or just single player, if you skip most of the stuff and don't read enough, you'll basically be stuck. Yeah, what you'll do about that? There's no chance of hitting us from that distance. Okay, select the fighter, it will be her, and she'll probably kill another enemy. Well, I guess they want to go into the middle of the map and then rush us. What? Well, that was a great shot. I didn't expect it, so maybe that's why it was so great. Okay, you just wait there with your big hammer. I'm sure you'll find something to do. Okay, so you can press control while you are in the firing mode. Okay, so it will be one of those things where I have to be so precise. Mini, mini, mine more. Anyway, the camera is not so bad, but in situations like this, it's so annoying. Okay, let's try to shoot him again, because I don't want to always worry about him. Okay, that would have been too much if we hit him with that shot. Okay, let's just put her over here and... Can't you do a free repair on your own weapon? Okay, let's use it on her apparently, because she has some problems with it. Okay, end your turn. This is frustrating. But at least it's Warhammer, right? So we have only one fighter left to act. I think I can kill him. Oh, she has a very short range. It should tell you the range before you go into range. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. You have no indication of where the enemy can shoot, and you have no indication where you can shoot. So what's the point? I'm stuck reading a lot of stupid information for hours. Okay. Can you show me the information of your current weapon? Oh man, why is this game so frustrating to learn? I think it will be better if I learn to play it the proper way, but until I get to that thing, it's not going to get better. Especially after I just lost a lot of HP for nothing. Yeah, just get back here. Let's reload your weapon and just sit still, don't move. Okay, now let's see what happens. Because they have some other soldiers that didn't act, so they have to go on the other pathway. Oh, he can actually throw a grenade from under him on top of the railing. Oh, that needs to be fixed so badly. It's almost like the AI is cheating, and they are cheating in a very nasty way. Okay, you go first.
Keep up the pressure, girls. Our contact won't wait forever.
Look at that chance, 92%. Well, I guess at this point... At this point we have to relocate them, so if they go down this way... They'll have to go... from here to there. Well, I guess this is a good place to end the turn. We killed another one of them. Yeah, the heavy weapon. That is currently jammed, right? By the way, we have no healing. We have basically nothing. Except for a 100% shot. Now, I think you'll be safe over here. So there is no point in you wasting your time like this. Can't do anything, right? Right. So what does this aura do? Erg, is this fighter? Ah, sure, whatever, use it. It sounds nice. Okay, well... Oh, bleeding? What caused that? The trap? Okay, that's nice. So we only have two more people to kill. Where is the stupid objective? Where do you calibrate the elevator? So they have only two warriors left. And they didn't even go for this thing. No, they are out of range by a huge shot. Or by a long shot. Okay, let's go back. Like I said, you'll waste your points if you just run around like that. So let's go over here. And do the field repair on her gun. Probably we will be able to take some shots from here. Well, that's what I assume, I think. And now let's wait for the enemy to do the right thing. Please, no more grenades out of your, you know what. Oh, is that the place I have to go to recalibrate the elevator? How can you miss when you are in the perfect range to hit them? Well, at least it's pinned, or he is pinned. I don't know, the game doesn't make any sense right now. I hope they balance and patch and do all of that good stuff. Otherwise, this game doesn't have will not have a long shelf life. Well, it's just going to melee. Melee is the answer to everything in the game. Oh, I want to break my keyboard right now. Because I put them in such a way, it's almost... See what I mean? You can pass almost by an inch. Why did they have to make it so stupid? Why did they have to make it so dumb? Why did they... Okay, I think I'll probably stop playing the game if in one or two missions it doesn't get better. This has got to be the most stupid game I ever played. Come on, Warhammer, do yourself a favor. Make some good games. Don't make trash like this. As you see, the range of the gun doesn't make sense, the accuracy of the guns doesn't make sense, the way the AI plays doesn't make sense, the way you can spread your fighters, it's total nonsense almost. Well, at least, okay, let's get over the moment and try to have some fun with that. We basically killed three of the warriors in the first turns, and now the last two of them will kill one of ours because you can't really... Oh, let me guess, and I blocked myself again because I didn't move her out of the way. Oh, what a pleasant surprise, I'm not blocked anymore. Why did she start with 50 action points instead of 60? I don't get it. Because this weapon is useless without two shots. 40 damage. Let me guess, I can't place it near enemies. Of course I can, because that's a skill that actually does damage. It actually does damage and it doesn't let me place it near the enemy, of course not. Whatever, okay, let's just get this over with. Now, this is the problem. She's heavily wounded and I don't have any way to heal her.
What's wrong, ladies? We're not usually this sloppy. Come on!
Wait a minute. Can I use my aim from here? Sloppy? You call this sloppy? Oh, you haven't seen anything. I think I can do much worse than this. Action points, 10 maximum points. I don't remember this on her, so it must be something new that they didn't teach me in the other mission. Huh. That's actually a pretty nice skill, okay. Yeah, you're strong, you're big. You will end them rightly. But now, like I said, there is no possible way for you to take cover against certain types of enemies. So, I'll just be forced to stay over here. Kneel and just await my death. Simple as that. Simple as that. Let me guess, it will be a backstabbing move or something like that. I don't know. Well, okay, that was a pretty intelligent move. I mean, you surprised me, that's for sure. And now nothing you'll do will ever surprise me again. Flamethrower is so useless. Let me guess. You can't attack again. Why are they not getting the full action points? What's happening? What am I missing? What's wrong with the game? Okay, just burn him. And okay, that was a bit goofy, but at least we did our jobs. Now, this guy is basically all alone and there's no point in killing him, because if you kill him, then another reinforcement will appear on the other side of the map. Which, I don't know, ask the question, why kill the last enemy if they just spawn more of them? Okay, I guess I'll just have to put my own units in a place where... Well, a nice try. That was a better try. What is the point of having that saw blade launcher if it's so weak? That saw blade... Okay. Now, where is that enemy? Hey, come here, little chicken. What's formation buff? Oh, I have to press Alt. Oh. ...100% chance to hit. Okay, let's try to kill him. I mean, and by try, I mean really try, because we'll not be able to do it. Ah, sure, just wait here then. It will be fine, I'm sure of it. Now, we're trying to kill that guy that's over there. Yeah, we'll have to use her. My squad is a little damaged at this point. Okay, let's get into melee combat, because that's a lot more efficient. Also, it's kind of time consuming and I don't know how to react to that. I don't have entrenched on her. Well, I guess I used up a lot of movement points, so I don't have it.
Alright, regroup!
Okay, we killed them, so there's no point in looting them. Okay, that's another toolbox. I don't know if I need it, but I'll just take it. Well, next turn I'll take it. So, my leader has two of the toolboxes that I need. So, I will just assume that we need the toolboxes to recalibrate the elevators. And for that... It's hard not to be angry at this game. It's so hard not to get angry at it. What's even the point of cover then? Okay, you just sit over there and act brave. It feels so much like all you have to do is just kill the enemy and then spend the next 20 minutes figuring out what to do.
Our guy won't stick around much longer.
If I fail this mission because I don't
complete
the objective, I'll be so mad. You wouldn't believe how mad I would be. Okay, let's just get her in range over here. If they spawn on the other side, well, too bad. Too bad, I will hate them for all my life. Okay, again, what's wrong with this? Why can't I use it? This is all a game of what? Why can't I use it? I'm sure it will get a little better in the next mission, but it's still such a stupid way to do it. Come on, game. Work with me. You are supposed to be fun. I've been waiting for this game ever since it was announced, but... I don't know what I've been waiting for. This is not really surprising. Okay, just end your turn and that's it. Now, you have some repair kits. Can I at least see where I'm supposed to do my objective? No, why would you show me where to do my objective? I mean, I have to assume it will be over there. Okay, just jump and show me, you know, what you have to do. Again, the missions are not highlighted. And this is not looking like a generator, to be honest.
Elevator will be good to go in a few minutes, Tess.
Good. Now kill the stragglers and be quick. Come down already. The area's secure.
Weird, that's all I had to do. Oh, okay, so I was basically complaining for nothing. Such a shame, the game is so interesting and so well built, especially the models, the artwork.
Trouble? Not my doing, I swear.
Merchant Guilder, of course.
We guilders are sworn to strict neutrality.
Just some local rowdies. Nothing we couldn't handle. So. You have a route to get us below, Gilda DeVos.
I do, I do. I can direct you to an area of Underhive you specify. Lawless place, it must be said. But you'll get there in exchange for a share in the Archaeotech.
Just as I promised.
As well as one other tiny thing. A down payment, if you will. The recent Hive quakes have left me homeless, and there's a splendid location for a new hideout in an adjoining dome. Get me settled in there, and I'll have you on your way in no time.
Always looking for an angle, huh? All right, you blood-sucking Guilder. You've got a deal.
What, you're still alive? The rowdy boys. Why is it... Okay, this is basically Scooby-Doo plot. Someone heard them. I thought they checked if everyone is dead and you always double. Anyway, let's not talk about that because I'm only getting more angry. Let's not read the whole plot. I don't care what it says there. We just have to secure a new house for that guy. Also, from now on, I'll just complete the missions per se. No more trying to figure out mechanics and stuff. Anyway, see you later. Bye.